Thanks for logging on to KOCO.com as well as your KOCO5 mobile app. Pollen count continues to remain low, although it's going to start climbing in the coming days with most of the rain staying well out towards west. So as you head out the door for Wednesday morning, it is a dry, comfortable start to the day. There'll be some pockets of sunshine and clouds moving in, but upper 60s, lower 70s for the very first day of fall. Fall officially rolls in here at about 3:20 to 3:21 a.m. So early Wednesday morning is when fall is moving in here. Say goodbye to summer. However, we might be saying goodbye to the season. It looks like summertime warmth is still going to hang around. Watching our next storm system that's going to continue to make this way into the plains will bring in at least a low-end rain chance across Oklahoma City for both Wednesday and Thursday. Best chance of rain is going to set up from Clinton, Woodward, and out towards Guymon. Meteorologist Brad Souter, and in the morning, tracking the timeline on when this rain will arrive.